the VAN9003 error while trying to play Valorant? Try the following solutions. The first solution is to enable secure boot on your computer. For this, you will have to restart your computer. As soon as the computer restarts, you will have to press the following keys, depending on the brand of your computer, to boot into the BIOS. For ASUS computers, press F2. For Dell computers, press F2 or F12. For HP computers, press F10. For Lenovo desktops, press F1. For Lenovo laptops, press F2. Once you boot into the BIOS, use the arrow keys to navigate to the Security tab. Then use the arrow keys to reach the Secure Boot option. Hit Enter to open its properties. Hit Enter again to change its state from disabled to enabled. Hit Enter to save the new settings. Now, navigate to the Save and Exit tab. Select the option to save and exit and boot to your system in the normal state with the Secure Boot enabled. The second solution is to check if the TPM is enabled. Press the Windows key and the R key together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command tpm.msc. Hit Enter to open the TPM management window. If the TPM module exists and is enabled, the TPM settings window will open on your system and the status would read, "The TPM is ready for use." The third solution is to update drivers on your Windows computer. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the left pane. In the right pane, click on Advanced Options. Select Optional Updates. Expand the list of driver updates. If any update exists, check the box associated with it. Click on Download and Install. The last solution is to run Valorant in compatibility mode. Right-click on the Valorant file. Select Show More Options from the menu. Now select Properties from the menu. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box associated with Run This Program in Compatibility Mode for. Lower down one version of Windows. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. I hope this was helpful. Please let us know in the comment section. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.